your big brother.
Yes, okay.
Yeah. Come, come. Nice to meet you. Hey. Nice to meet you.
Any problem, I can talk to me.
I work as a trader, any kind of trader in this team. Anything.
Okay?
Girlfriend problem. That one?
He's okay.
We will solve it for you. No problem.
Okay. Boys, don't go yet. you came to here on 26th. Okay, all of you and people decided. But day by day, you get know each other now very well, so become friends, become good friends. And then now, our target, our objective, now we are this player is under 16 Thailand. Okay, I think not easy, okay, but must be together, stay together, team as well. Okay, I believe you can do it, okay?
Don't miss this chance, go out there, do your best, give your 100%. Can we do that, boys? Can we do that, boys?
Yes!
これあれ思った以上に早く打ち解けて、チームになっているのでいい状態になっていると思います。もちろん相手のタイはすごい強いチームなので簡単ではないですけど、なんとかいい試合にしたいと思います。この場にいられる幸せを感じてほしいですね。でこの試合を通じていい友達になれたと思うので、その次のステップでまたどこかで成長した姿を、まあ、お互い見せられたらいいんじゃないかなと思っています。
Asian 11, come on, good opportunity for all of us. This chance will not come often. Let's go out there and do our best. Okay. Can we do that, boys?
Yes!
1, 2, 3,
Asian 11!
Let's go, come.
The center back, you don't talk. I told you from the start. If you don't talk, this is the problem.
But you don't talk, we have problem, Jaime. Do you know that? If you keep quiet, you think it's good, but it's not good. You need to talk.
Next 40 minutes. Big 40 minutes. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Let's go,
come on, let's go.
It's a wonderful experience for everyone. I think the thing I love most about Asian 11, it's different countries from different places, different walk of life coming together to play as one. It's not easy initially, but in the end, when the match arrived and came about, they came together as one, and it was really a good performance at the end of the day.
It was very good and great experience to be part of this Asian 11. I can't imagine to be part of this talented athletes.
最初の1日目でコミュニケーションの取れないっていう大変さとかを実感はしたんですけど、みんなと仲良く過ごして乗り越えられて、まあ、結果的に試合にも勝つことができたので、自分にとってもすごいいい経験になったなと思いました。
Senegal, it was good because we had a good experience and more knowledge about football, so I hope this program continues.
今度カンボジアに帰るんですけども、アンダー19のFCの大会がやってて、
そこでも、マレーシア、ブルネイ、タイ、カンボジアで前回一緒に JBL にいた子どもたちがまた試合で見られるので選手のレベルがよく分かって選手の成長もよく見られるので非常に楽しみな、はい、イベントでまたぜひやりたいなと思っています。
本当に最初の、数時間はおとなしかったんですけどもう2日目からは、かなり打ち解けていい雰囲気の中でトレーニングができたのでその成果が出たのかなと思っています。継続的に、できることはすごい嬉しいことですし選手たちにとってもこの ASEAN のみんなと過ごした期間時間は、すごい宝物になると思うし僕たちスタッフにとってもとても貴重な経験をさせてもらってるんで、本当に継続的にやっていただけるととてもありがたいと思います。